New tonight, a women's advocacy group is now calling for the Wynn Hotel and Casino to change its name. According to the Review Journal, the co-founder of the group, Ultraviolet, says she's glad Wynn resigned following sexual misconduct allegations, but she wants more action. She says changing the name of the hotel would be a step in the right direction and hopes it will start a broader conversation about harassment in the workplace.